Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. This is yung Hopi H. Kung bago ka pa lang po dito guys sa ating channel, ay huwag niyo pong kalimutan ang mag-subscribe at pahit na rin po ng ating bell para updated po kayo kapag meron tayong bagong upload. Dahil nag-upload po tayo dito guys ng mga pwede nating pagkunan ng ekstrang pera online. At syempre po guys, namimigay rin po tayo dito ng GCash money. Every video po yan guys. Thank you po. So for today's topic guys, ito po pala ang pag-uusapan natin. Ito pong si Adroverse. So meron po silang INO program guys na launching na po ngayong March 15, 2022. Then ano nga po ba yung INO campaign? So the INO program guys offers Adroverse card packs which include 5 gladiator cards in each pack. These cards can be used in Adroverse games to combat and earn tokens. At ito po yung mga packs guys, Jupiter pack, Mars pack, at Venus pack. Para po guys sa mga player, kailangan nyo po bumili guys at mag-open po ng packs para po meron kayong NFT cards na pwede po natin gamitin sa paglaro at para po maka-earn tayo guys ng kanilang tokens. At kung trader naman po kayo guys, ano, kung ayaw nyo pong maglaro, pwedeng-pwede pa rin po kayo guys kumita dito by buying and selling NFT packs. So ayan guys, ano, magbabuy and sell lang po kayo. Then ito nga po pala guys yung card anatomy nila. So meron silang 5 rarity levels. Meron pong common, uncommon, rare, epic, legendary. Then sa 5 levels guys is meron pong level 1 to level 5. At ang tatlong classes guys, ano, meron silang fighter, protector, at caster. At itong green guys, no, is yung bale yung attack. So attack points depend on every card level and class. Then yung health naman guys, ano, health point depends on every card level and class. Then yung class guys, 3 class, caster, protector, and fighter. So ayan guys, so ito po yung sample nila guys, ano, yung pangalan nito is Golem. So ayan, nakadisplay po dito guys yung ating hero name. So bali guys, ito po yung itsura ng ating card. Ito po guys, ano. At ito naman po yung card level guys. So ito po guys, ano, merong 5 star dyan. So kung mataas po guys yung level niya, the stronger card stat. So mas mataas guys yung kanyang health point, attack point, at lifespan. Then yung level 5 cards po pala guys, ano, this immortal na po siya. So rarity level, 5 rarity levels from common to legendary. At ito po guys yung cards nila ngayong first season. So 30 interactive NFT cards. So ito guys yung mga common cards. Then ito po yung uncommon cards. Then rare cards guys, okay? Tapos ito yung mga epic cards, then legendary cards. Kung gusto niyo po guys bumili ng INO card packs, so sa bawat pack po pala guys, meron po siyang 5 cards na laman. Dito po guys sa Jupiter pack, ang price po guys is 20 BUSD. Then max opening value is 190 BUSD. Gacha opening rate 4 cards, level 1 with random rarity among common and common rare, epic, legendary. Then 1 card with random rarity among rare, epic, legendary, and random level 1 to level 4. Okay? So ayan guys yung sa apat at then dito naman guys sa Mars pack, medyo mahal na po siya, 30 BUSD. Then max opening value 190 BUSD, gacha opening rate. So 4 cards natin guys. Pwede po kayo guys makakuha ng level 1 with random rarity among common, uncommon, rare, epic, legendary. Then sa 1 card guys is rare, epic, legendary, and random level 2 to level 4. So ang difference po guys ng Jupiter pack at Mars pack, mapapansin nyo po guys, no, pwede tayong makakuha ng isang level 2 to level 4 dito. Then dito guys sa Jupiter is level 1 to level 4. So mas mataas po yung level na makukuha natin dito guys sa Mars pack. At ito po guys yung pinakamataas talaga, ito pong kanilang Venus pack. INO price is 80 BUSD, max opening value is 670 BUSD. Gacha opening rate is 3 cards. At ito po guys yung gacha opening rate niya. So ang 3 cards natin guys is level 1 with random rarity among common, uncommon, rare, epic, legendary. Then ang isang card natin is with random rarity among rare, epic, legendary, and random level 1 to level 4. Then Then, ang isang guard, guys, ito yung maganda dito. Kasi makakakuha pa rin tayo, guys, ng random among rare, epic, legendary, and random level 2 to level 5. So, meron tayong chance, guys, na makakuha dito ng level 5 dito po sa Venus pack. So, ayun, guys, alam nyo naman po, no, yung level 5 is immortal po yata yun. Nabasa natin kanina. Ayan, level 5 cards are immortal, okay? So, ayun, kung gusto nyo, guys, makakuha ng mga mataas na level, pwede po kayo dito, guys, sa Venus pack. So, ayun, guys, kung gusto nyo po itong subukan, pwede po kayong mag-join ngayong March 15. Okay po. Then, ito po, guys, yung kanilang official website. So, nandito na rin po, guys, yung kanilang INO campaign. So, meron po silang countdown dito. So, malapit na po yan, guys. So, ito po, guys, yung kanilang white paper. Kung gusto nyo po, guys, ano, explore ang kanilang platform. Then, ito, guys, yung mga Adroverse character natin. So, yan po, guys, yung... Then, dito sa ibaba is... Then, dito sa ibaba, guys, meron pong Battle Arena. Then, Adroverse Monopoly Arena. At ito naman po ang kanilang play and earn, guys. So, play for fun, earn for real. So, ito nga, guys, yung mga ways of earnings, ano. Meron silang short-term farming, staking and contributing, creating content, trading and investing. Rewards and incentives, attractive incentives, free NFT reward, free EDR reward, retroactive gacha and airdrop. So, meron din po pala silang free to play dito, guys. Building army and city, training and task, battling and competing, renting army and asset. Okay po. At dito naman po sa ibaba, guys, ito po yung makikita natin. At kung interested po talaga kayo dito, guys, pwede nyo rin pong tingnan ang kanilang roadmap. So, pwede natin yan, guys, ano, tingnan kung talagang sinunod po ba talaga nila yan. And ito naman po, guys, yung kanilang partners. So, ayan, marami na po silang partners, guys. So, ayan, guys, ano. Tapos, then also, guys, meron silang Telegram. So, pwede... And also, guys, kung gusto nyo po maging updated talaga dito, meron po silang Telegram channel. Pwede po kayong mag-view ng kanilang channel, guys. Then, at para mas maging updated po kayo, guys, pwede po kayong mag... At para mas maging updated po kayo, guys, pwede nyo pong i-visit ang kanilang official... Para mas maging updated po kayo, guys, pwede nyo pong i-visit ang kanilang official Telegram channel. So, nandito po lahat, guys, ang kanilang announcement. Then, ang channel po nila, guys, meron na pong 174,000 subscribers. Ayan. Then, ito naman po, guys, yung kanilang Telegram group. Kung gusto nyo po, guys, meron kayong mga maging... At ito po, guys, na kung gusto nyo pong... At ito po, guys, kung gusto nyo pong makipag-friends sa ibang player, pwede po kayo, guys, sumali sa kanilang official group. Okay? So, meron pong mga discussion dito. And pwede rin po kayo mag-ask, guys, sa ibang players. At ito naman po, guys, ang kanilang Facebook. So, ayan. Meron rin pong maraming updates dito. Then, also, meron rin po silang Twitter, guys. Pwede nyo po itong i-follow. Then, ayan. Meron na po silang 180.5k followers, guys. Okay? So, ayan, guys. Kung gusto nyo pong laruin itong si Adro... So, ayan, guys. Kung gusto nyo pong laruin itong si Adroverse, pwedeng-pwede po kayo, guys, mag-join sa kanilang INO program. Okay, so wag niyo po kalimutan, guys, launching na po siya ngayong March 15, 2022. At sana naintindihan niyo po, guys, ang ating video ngayon. And that's all for today po. Thank you for watching and God bless!